Life. We started small. The expectation is to become bigger and bolder. Though we think life is tough, but it's the process to bring us where we're supposed to be. On July 1st, 2019, a group of young individuals landed foot on what they initially thought was a boot camp, not knowing where to go nor what to do, but all have one goal in mind, to finish what they started. We met several people who contributed to who they are now. Colleagues, staff, social worker, nurses, those people who became friends, people who you bother every day, and people who bothers you. They have met mentors, teachers, people who taught them how to do things. Some people come and some people go, but that doesn't mean they're forgotten. They've learned to overcome stage fright by doing daily conferences. And who will forget the never-ending pages? You just want to kill that freaking machine. Though sometimes they thought that days and nights are endless and they can't seem to see the light in what they do, they just don't realize that things get better from here. There's nowhere to go but forward, whether they admit it or not. They get better every day. Out of 4,000 hopefuls, they are now one step further from what they aspired to be. Let me leave you with this. This will remind them that life is nothing but constant change.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Wanna cut me down? I'm gonna send a blood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
I want to thank you for all of the hard work that you've done over the last 3 years taking care of our patients. It has been a pleasure working with you, and I hope that we have made a big impact on your life. Let me thank you again for choosing Lincoln as your residency destination. This is not a goodbye. It's just so long for right now.
Bienvenidos.
Mabuhay.
Ang kwan din ang ito.
Ketili oskani mabzano.
Dobro pazawat.
Bienvenido. Slava tata.
Bem-vindo.
Khegi khosh umadi. Shagatam.
Panimamida. Paul Chigalenkin.
Dobra
dushli. Ekabo. Ahlan bikum.
Minglawa.
Khush amdeed.
Swagatam.
Bienvenido.
Rokhim abayim.
Welcome to Lincoln Hospital.